Today we're visiting Cornhill Castle in Biggar, Scotland. This is our wedding venue, and it's actually the first time we've seen it since we booked the wedding. And we're super excited to take you guys with us.
I can't wait to see your reaction when you see it for the first time. It's just coming up through these trees.
Well, I've seen it before.
Here we go, are you ready?
It's a wee baby castle, and it's so cute.
Almost speak.
Ooh! We're a little bit late. How cute is it?
That's where we're getting married.
Go on, let me pick it up. Oh, that's great. That'll do me for half time. So have a wee play before the buffet comes out. So this is the pavilion where this ceremony takes place.
I'm gonna milk it.
Oh yeah, I'll get there in the front and you can do a little walk. It's got the queen wave in the oh, very nice. Do a roly poly.
Maybe.
Eek, you excited?
Yeah, very nervous now that I'm like, oh, all these, there's going to be loads of people who are sitting there. And we're like...
I know, I'm going to be bawling my eyes out. Just like that. It's a bit windy here.
It would be actually really nice though in the summer, wouldn't it? Because you can feel like
sitting out here.
Sit next.
I mean, what we could do though, we can get some drams and use our sparklers over the little pagoda thing over there. That'd be really cool.
Thanks.
You want to show us the little room you have? This is Lainey's little private room for the wedding. This little chaise longue for this little nap. Oh, you'll definitely be having a nap at one point during the wedding.
With a cup of tea on that counter. Oh, I'm so excited, guys. It's so beautiful.
It is stunning, isn't it?
It's cute, isn't it?
How's it feel being back at the venue?
Like, a real now, because... I don't know, for a while, I think. Especially like when we were in lockdown and all that, we hadn't done a whole lot of wedding stuff and
yeah.
It was like, didn't feel like it was happening, and now everything's starting to...
It's all starting to open up again, isn't it?
Yeah, so I got my wedding dress yesterday.
I know, talk about progress, got a wedding dress, we're back at the venue. It's getting very real now. So we found out that they're doing some renovations just now. I like to think it's just for our wedding, don't you think?
I was like, that's amazing.
I can't believe you're doing all this work just for us.
There's a new nature trail over here.
Oh, we go for a wander down the nature trail bit?
Yeah.
So this bit here, this is, that was the Balmoral Suite it's called. So in the tower part of it here, the Balmoral Suite, that's like the kind of honeymoon suite. So it's over three floors It's a massive bed, there's like a big hot tub jacuzzi thing, and there's a room right at the very top.
I think you can see it actually.
You can actually see it. See if you can zoom in, you might be able to see some of the bottles in the window. Maybe not quite. So, in that room up there, they give you a bottle of champagne and some paper. So the idea is that you can write a note and you can put in the bottle and the bottle stays there. They've got like a rack for all the bottles.
And you can read everyone else's messages.
They could have messages, and if you come back again, you can look for your little message. Yeah. It's so cute. It's got a massive telescope as well, so I'll just be a big geek. Because that's who I am. We found a little nature trail. Go on, Lainey. Let's see your Miley Cyrus impression. I came in like a wrecking
ball. I came in like a wrecking ball. Okay, help me get off.
Okay. So what's your favourite part of our venue then, Lainey?
Well, the ballroom's beautiful.
The ballroom.
See the little bar lounge area? That wallpaper. I want that. The wallpaper is beautiful.
It is beautiful.
It's a bit kind of art deco.
Yeah, kind of art deco-y.
Yeah. Which is nice.
Obviously they're refurbing it at the minute, so we can't take pictures and stuff, but it is beautiful.
Gorgeous. And I saw they had like emerald green, like...
The sofas.
Yeah, like velvet Chesterfield type thing.
Yeah. It's a very us vibe. I can't believe they're doing that refurb just for us.
Oh,
it's amazing, so generous.
I think you'd seen it before though, like we thought it was nice before, but actually it's so nice.
Oh yeah, it's so nice.
That was our wedding venue. It's the most beautiful little castle-y venue ever in Biggar, and it's called Cornhill Castle. And if you're looking for a wedding venue in Scotland, like, I would highly recommend or suggest that you check it out, because it's gorgeous and we haven't even had our wedding there yet, and they've done some renovations as well, so it's already, it's looking even better than I remember. What do you think, Gary?
Yeah, I'm so glad we went back. So we could have had that meeting on like Skype or as a phone call, but we decided to push it back another week just so we could go down and see the place again, and I'm so glad that we did.
Cool. Bumpy. I'm just...
Because we've not seen it in like, what, 7 months or something?
Yeah.
So actually getting to see it again and things, I feel like the wedding's more real now because of it. I'm very excited.
So, yeah, January... Got fingers crossed that, you know, it's still gonna kind of go ahead and we can have as many of our friends and family there that we can, because it's important. I feel really bad because there's obviously loads of people whose weddings have been cancelled, and yeah, it'll just be amazing to have even any wedding, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, it's a big day, so you want everyone to be there. So.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, hope you kind of liked a wee snippet. It was just a very short random video really, but it was lovely.
Yeah, we just want to share with you our amazing little venue.
And now we're going to go to IKEA.
Essential. We're going to get something for lunch and we wonder about and buy stuff we don't really need.
Probably, yeah. But, you know. And I need candles.
Always need candles.
Okay, and maybe more blankets because, you know, like, who doesn't need more